If you have a water meter, it's likely to look like this. And you'll probably find it in the path at the end of your garden or outside your house, here. In a box on the wall of your home, like this, or inside the house, most likely here under your sink. But it could be in the basement or in the downstairs loo.